In these chapters, the chapter is going to tell you about what is respiration and why we respire. That is a very, very important things we have to understand about. So first of all, we should understand whenever we breathe. So what gases we are absorbing and what gases we are just releasing. So the process whenever we breathe, it means that process whenever the air goes inside through the nose, so that is called inhaling. And once that air will come out with the carbon dioxide outside into that is called exhaling. And the process of inhaling and exhaling, what we call that? No, my dear, that is not a respiration. It is actually the breathing. What is called? Breathing. And breathing is what? It is the part of the respiration. It is the part of the respiration. Students, whenever we are taking the food, we are eating food and after that, we are just inhaling that oxygen is helped to break down that food into the glucose. Clear? So that after that we are getting the energy. So whenever we get respire energy from the food, so whenever we are just going to get respires through that. So what we do whenever we are just inhaling or exhaling, so what the food contains inside of that, it stores the energy. What is that? Energy. So when we respire, what happens? The food is broken. And that food is broken into the cell of the body, and everybody knows that our smallest units, bodybuilding units, are cell. So with the help of this oxygen, that what happens, that it will break the food down, food breakdowns, and it will release the energy, and that energy the cell is using for the different type of that activities, right? So respiration is what? Respiration is the process. What is the respiration? Respiration is the process. So what is the function of this respiration? Basically, food, that is glucose, is already broken down, and when it will broken down into the cell of the body with the help of this oxygen, then it will release what? It will release energy. So this process, whenever it will release energy, so respiration take place in the cell of the body. Once the respiration take place in the cell of the body, so this is called what? Come on, students, tell me. Absolutely correct. This is called cellular respiration. Let us come on that, glucose plus oxygen. Whenever I am talking about the glucose plus oxygen, so start reaction. What is the formula of the glucose? You write in the chat box or in the comment box. And then oxygen. So that glucose is just going to react with the oxygen. Then it will release what? Let's write the equation in the chat box. Come on. The glucose formula is C6H12O6 and plus oxygen. So whenever the C6H12O6 react with the oxygen, it will give carbon dioxide, and the chemical formula of the carbon dioxide is CO2 plus water. So what is the full name of the water? Dihydrogen monoxide, or either we are just writing the two atoms of the hydrogen and the one atom of that oxygen, is going to be mixed and forming that H2O. H2O, that is the chemical formula of water, and then it is energy. So this is the complete process. So all of you write this equation and send it to me on the chat box or either in the comments. Which I want to tell, that is the types of respiration. So how many types of respiration? How many types of respiration? Yes, students, come on. There are basically two types of the respiration, right? The one is aerobic respiration, and second one is anaerobic respiration. So what is aerobic and what is anaerobic, that we have to understand in this. Let us start with that aerobic respiration. Very simple examples I want to take, and that example is, sometime you have seen, whenever you are playing the game, your muscles start paining, right? Your muscles start paining. Or either if you are running long distance, and after that you have seen, again they start muscles paining. Why it happens? Can you tell me that? Why it happens? Whenever we are doing exercise, whenever we are doing... because of that the oxygen is absent. Okay, whenever you are just... So that is basically whenever we are just going to move upwards in the hilly area, that time also our muscles start paining. Reason, we are not getting the... So basically aerobic respiration is that respiration in which the glucose is breakdown into the presence of oxygen. And once it is in the presence of oxygen, what happens that it will release the carbon dioxide plus water plus energy. That's why we have seen that whenever you are taking too much food and you are going for the toilet, or either you are asking whenever you are just finishing your lunch or anything, and you are asking the sir, should I go for the washroom? Yes. It takes places in the most organisms, like in the presence of oxygen. If it is going to be happens, it means that a glucose is breakdown into the that is carbon dioxide plus water plus energy, we have already seen. And second types of that respiration, when the oxygen is not present, it means that glucose is breakdown into the absence of oxygen, and it will release. What it will release? Correct. Here is the little bit change. In the place of the carbon dioxide, it will release alcohol. Okay. Yeah. So this is also, and finally, we are going to tell about, so please you write the equation about it. So in the presence of oxygen, it will release the carbon dioxide plus water plus energy. But in the absence of oxygen, it will break the glucose and it will produce you the alcohol plus carbon dioxide plus energy. Fine. So no, it is in human. Because of that, yeah, your question is very good. Anaerobic respiration is not in human. No, it is also in the human. Because of that, anaerobic respiration is our muscle cells. And whenever you are doing a very hard exercise, or either you are just doing something, so that cell glucose is broken down in the absence of oxygen to release the lactic acid and energy, right? To release lactic acid and energy, fine? So muscles start paining. So that's why the doctor is advised with the hot water you have to wash your muscles, or either you put on the muscles that hot water. So that what happened? That is going to be little bit relaxed. Why? Because the lactic acid is going to be converted into that form, right? So this is a basically anaerobic respiration. Fine.